Hello everyone, this video is going to be about a tree in autumn. In order to draw this painting, I'll be using the filbert brush because of its soft property. The color that I'm using is from PBO. This is the kind of heavy body acrylic paint that are easily to get on Amazon. First, I will sketch the shape of the tree. Because this is autumn, I will use the following colors to draw the first leaves layer: deep yellow, orange, burnt umber, and green. Next, I will use lemon yellow to draw the bright layer for this tree. On the green leaves layer, I will be using yellow green and lemon yellow for the bright layer. Next, I will use deep yellow and orange to draw the bright layer for each tree foliage on the top. Then I will add the small tree branches for this tree using black. Beneath the tree, I will add a little field covered with green grass surrounding the tree. So, I have finished drawing the trees in autumn. If you like my video, please hit like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot!